When I was a child, before life removed all the innocence, my father would lift me high and dance with my mother and me, and then spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved. If I could get another chance, another walk, another dance with him, I'd play a song that would never, ever.
Hi, Jessica.
Hi.
Luther Vandross is one of my favorite singers ever, of all time. That may have been the best I've ever heard that song sang. And we've heard a lot of people sing that song. You can imagine over the past 2 years, it's such a beautiful song, how many people sing it. I think even Jacob Lutz sang it last year, who did an amazing job. But the tenderness, the feeling, your vocal ability, everything. I mean, the feeling for me more than anything is what makes me say that it was the most beautiful I've ever heard it.
Thank you so much.
Stevie?
You know, I don't think you could sing a song bad. I've heard your performances not be up to snuff, but your voice is so different than anybody else's. You know, it kind of touches on Whitney, but then you got your own thing going on, and I think that's beautiful. And to watch you evolve the way we have is just a joy and a pleasure for me, and an honor to watch you unfold your wings the way you have. So thank you.
Yo, I'm just so amazed at the talent this year. I gotta say, I think all of you are ready to jump on the charts, and you guys can all do well and be big stars and have a career in this. You are truly amazing to me because you're so natural. Your tendencies vocally, where you go with the melody, your ideas, how it flows, it's just, and as Jennifer said, now you got the feeling in there, and that's what was always a little bit missing for me, but now you're making that connection. Dude, I mean, every time you get up and sing, you know what's wrong with it? Absolutely nothing. Congratulations.
Jessica Sanchez. So I understand your father's gonna be here tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
Are you excited?
Oh my gosh, yeah. I haven't seen him in so long. I've been doing this, and just to see him before he goes to Singapore is absolutely amazing.
He'll be with us tomorrow.